We want to determine the x and y intercept of the line y equals 2/3 x minus 4. To do this, we can use a table of values. If we want to find the x intercept, we need to set y equal to 0 and solve for x. And then in order to determine the y intercept, we'll set x equal to 0 and solve for y. So again, if we set y equal to 0, this is going to give us the x intercept, where we know the y-coordinate has to be 0. And then for the y-intercept, we're going to set x equal to 0 and solve for y to determine the y-intercept. Let's go ahead and do that down below here. We'll start by determining the x-intercept. So we're going to set y equal to 0. So we'd have the equation 0 equals 2/3 x minus 4. So to solve this equation for x, we'll have to add 4 to both sides. So we'd have 4 equals, this would be 2/3 x. And now to solve for x, we're going to multiply by the reciprocal of 2/3. So we're going to multiply both sides by 3/2. Let's go ahead and put this 4 over 1. Notice on the right side, the 3 simplify out, the 2 simplify out. So we're left with just x. Then on the left side, notice the 2 and the 4 simplify. It's one factor of 2 here and two factors of 2 there. So we're left with 3 times 2, which is equal to 6. So when y is equal to 0, x is equal to 6. So our x-intercept is the point 6, 0. And now we'll determine the y-intercept by setting x equal to 0. We're looking at our equation. If x is equal to 0, 2/3 times 0 would be 0. So we have the equation y equals negative 4, which would be our y-intercept. So when x is 0, y is negative 4, so our y-intercept is the point 0, negative 4. Now let's go ahead and graph our line. The x-intercept is equal to 6, y-intercept is equal to negative 4, so our line passes through these two points. And that's going to do it for this example. Thank you for watching.